recall the obvious spirit of unity, to recall the spirit of oneness, and the spirit of one voice, one vote for Obia people, which the PDP government led by Dixie have brought darkness into and disunity. Today, Obia people have come to reclaim what is theirs, to recognize and call back their spirit, to say, we are done with PDP, we are done with darkness, and we want to call back our spirit of light. That is why we are gathered here today for what we call the unity rally, with the aim of amalgamating all factions in Obia together for APC's victory on November 16, 2019. APC's house is not divided. We have a candidate in the person of Lion. And even when we came to inaugurate our council, you saw the reception, the mammoth crowd that came to receive us. Just like the Obia people are beginning to set the case in Bayelsa today by unifying every faction for the Lion. APC is one, and we are better organized than ever.